So in this video, I will share with you 5 ways how men show their love. Hello, my name is Greta Berishaida. I'm dating and relationship coach for women. For the awesome high value woman secrets, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to be notified when I upload new videos every Wednesday and Sunday. And just before I share with you the 5 ways on how men show their love to women we adore, take my free test, Are You a Woman of High Value or Low Value, which you'll find in my video description box below. So ladies, without further ado, let's start the way number 1. He will not break his promises. Man's love is expressed through his actions more than his words. If a man really means what he says, he will definitely follow through with it and not break his promise. Such as making plans ahead of time for a Friday evening dinner and a movie. A man who really loves his woman will not ruin his chances with her by canceling on her, especially at the last minute. Or if she's feeling sick and has a doctor's appointment, he will offer to bring her and hold her hand. He will follow through as he loves her and wants to protect her. Or if she is feeling sick and has a doctor's appointment, he will offer to bring her and hold her hand. And if he offers to bring her and hold her hand, he will follow through as he loves her and wants to protect her. Second way is he will introduce her to family and friends. A man who loves and is in love with you is proud of you and will want to show you off as his love or his girlfriend, not just a friend. This shows he has deep feelings for you and wants to connect you to the people who mean most to him. This means he wants you in all parts of his life. He also wants those important people to create a bond with you as he feels it too. The third way, he wants to make you feel happy. If he loves you, he will want to make you feel great in your skin. Don't be surprised if he starts complimenting all the parts of you that you have been insecure about, such as maybe your body or your funny laugh. He will make sure that you know how much he loves your curves or how adorable that laugh of yours is. He will love all of you. Also, he'll mention how he was asked to all of his sports games on the weekend and told his friends that he already has a lovely date with his girlfriend and that he will go with his friends another time, as he will want to impress you and show that you are his priority. The fourth way, he cares about your feelings. When you will get upset over something, he will feel upset with you and will want to reverse it to make you feel better. He feels better when you feel better. A man who loves you will worry deeply if he cannot provide you with happiness. But ladies, keep it in mind, he will not behave like this towards a woman who is dependent on him, but towards a woman who already has a full life. Or if you're worried about an important issue, he will make sure to help you unworry and offer a solution to make you feel that all will be okay and he will protect you. Way 5. What you say matters. A man who loves his woman will listen with 5 ears if he had them. What you say when you speak matters greatly to him and he will remember it. Your subjects, your family, your work, your hobbies will interest him in such a way that he will want to share all of it with you. Also, he will be interested in your opinions about things and will not want to miss anything. Ladies, these were my 5 tips on how men show the love to the woman that we adore. Now, ladies, this is very, very important. If you looked at all these 5 tips and you realized that your man is not treating you the way I just described. Now, the last thing I want you to do is to go confront, blame, complain, tell him, why don't you love me? I don't see it with your actions. Number one thing is, let him show his love towards you freely. And second, if he is not showing his love towards you, the first thing I want you to do is to take responsibility for yourself, analyze yourself and think, what could I possibly be doing wrong that this man is not showing his love for me the way Greta just described it? Look at it like, what mistakes could I be doing and how could I fix or change those things so his feelings towards me increase in a positive way? Okay, so ladies, for this, I would really recommend you to watch my video, How Men Fall in Love, which you can find just by following the link right here. And please do not go anywhere because I have another very important point. Even if a man loves you and shows all of this stuff, he can also play games and sometimes purposely make you feel insecure in order to see how you feel about him. Or are you in charge and in control of your own emotions? So just because a man is fully in love with you does not mean that he will never play games on you or he will never make you feel a little bit insecure. Obviously, ladies, I don't want you to think that when a man falls in love with a woman, everything is just beautifully perfect. There is no such thing as perfect, and guys are only human beings as well. Therefore, ladies, I really recommend you to get my video, Games Men Play on Women, so you understand what kind of games even a man who really loves and adores you could potentially be playing sometimes on you, so that you have the knowledge and you know how to respond to those games in a high value way. So when he tests you, you pass his tests and his love for you only increases. And I will drop a link on where to get my games package in my video description box below, and I will also pin it as a comment under my video. So ladies, if you liked this video, please press like, let me know in the comments below what did you think. Join Greta's High Value Woman School, where we are all in the same boat learning how to be women of high value and bring out the best in our men. Follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram is called Ladies Relationship Coach. And for one-on-one or group coaching, please book me through my website, which is called ladiesrelationshipcoach.com, and get in touch with me over WhatsApp, as that is where I coach. Thank you so much for watching, Queens. Kisses from Manchester.